In this video, we'll talk about the 5 best productivity tools that will help you productively manage, plan, organize, and carry out your work as a programmer. To-do apps can help you track your progress with your daily coding tasks, and Habitica takes this to a whole new level. This app actually treats your daily workload as an RPG game where you can level up by completing your tasks. As you make progress with your work, you also find pets, collect coins and equipment. So there is a reward system to help motivate you to keep pushing forward. Once you sign in, you first have to create a character. You can then indicate daily tasks, the ones you have to finish every day, to-dos, the tasks you only have to complete once, and habits. Everyday activities you perform, either good or bad. If you pursue your good habits, you gain rewards. If you pursue your bad habits, you lose health and mana. Unless you finish your tasks in a given time period, your character suffers damage. If you code in a team, you can try Habitica's guilds and group quests. Git is a version control system meant to track changes in computer files, and it's mainly used in source code management. Each member of the developer team gets a local copy of the development history, and the system documents and copies all changes across repositories. Git operates locally, and one of its main draws is its speed. The Git feature that stands out the most is its branching model. You can use multiple branches for your ideas, test them, and easily backtrack if they don't work. In addition, you can make use of the Git community, which is a rich resource of ideas, concepts, and useful patches. Tracking the time you spend on various programming activities is vital, and there is no better way to do this than turning to an efficient and free time tracking software. Clockify is primarily a work hours tracker that helps you track time you spend on projects, get data that shows how productive you are, as well as calculate billable hours and payroll. Tracking time is easy and can be done with just one click. Just type what you're working on and start the timer. When you click end, the timer adds your coding activities to a list of your time entries. You can also add time manually and fill a timesheet at the end of the day so you know how much time you spent on each project. Later, you can analyze how much time you spent on each project and report. If you're a Mac user, you can implement the Pomodoro technique and make use of Clockify's Pomodoro timer, which you can choose in the app's preferences. With this timer, you can set break time and work time, and let the system remind you when it's time to focus on each. Every developer aiming at productivity must work in a good code editor, and Sublime Text is a pleasing choice. It is a cross-platform code editor that supports various markup and program languages. With Sublime Text, you can easily navigate through lines and files, make changes simultaneously to multiple areas of your code, and switch between projects in an instant. It's fast in execution, but simple in terms of interface. This code editor even offers a distraction-free mode, so you no longer have to rely on your own willpower to avoid distractions when working. Being a keyboard wizard is essential for any developer, so learning how to use hotkeys for keyboard shortcuts is vital. It automates repetitive actions and saves you a lot of time. If you're a Windows user, you can turn to AutoHotKey, a scripting language that helps automate recurring actions you have to undertake in Windows applications. With it, you can manage files, folders, and windows, and perform various other actions that aid developer productivity. You can use the scripting language to script keystrokes, mouse clicks, menu selections, which can comprise a combination of actions you can use for graphic user interface testing or similar activities. There are a lot of hotkeys available, but you can start with the basic commands and work your way up for an even faster performance. Apart from these great solutions, we also covered 13 other great productivity apps for programmers, and you can click on the link in the description to read about all of them in detail on our blog.